Welcome back to our special report on Yuriko Omega. During the war, Yuriko was used by the Empire's military machine. Her psionic powers made her one of the most dangerous weapons in the Empire's arsenal. Her reign of terror ended when the Allied forces invaded Tokyo. Yuriko was found unconscious under the rubble of the Imperial Palace and taken into custody. Transported back to the West, she was kept in complete isolation in a high-security compound deep in the jungles of Guam.
He did this to you, Yuriko. Dr. Shimada turned you into this. Because of him, you will always be hunted. Always. It is time to wake up, Yuriko.
My head. I'll need some time before my psionic talents come back to me.
You can't let Dr. Shimada get away with this, Yuriko. You must break free and return. Return to punish him.
Shimada can wait. I'm going to tear this place apart first. They kept me here like an animal. I'll just have to bring this whole place to the ground.
This base recently received a huge shipment of cryo canisters from Future Tech. I guess it helps keep the prisoners on ice.
They know what it's like.
A log of all the Soviet prisoners of war stationed here who surrendered after the Battle of Leningrad. How shameful.
I should find all the secret files in this base. I might discover their weaknesses. Is that one of the Soviets' desolator troopers? He might come in useful.
That desolator trooper, they haven't even figured out how to remove his suit without killing him. Propaganda demonizing the Crown Prince Tatsu. If not for the prince, I might never have been born, for better or worse.
Those lasers hit hard. I need to use my psionic shield.
Thank you.
about a new bombardment system called the Pacifier. Future Tech pitched it to the Allies as an alternative to their orbital defense network. Most of these guys are just Future Tech's hired guns? The Allies are just buying their military muscle now? I've destroyed everything of value here. I should get to the port.
See? You are so powerful, Yuriko. So powerful that they cannot stop you.
Have commissioned hundreds of cryo legionnaires from Future Tech to help keep the peace. Calling this a VIP containment center because they freeze their subjects rather than just lock them up? This is just a prison camp.
the last thing standing between me and Shimada.
Shimada did to you. He did the same to me. Help free me, Yuriko. Help me.
I'm finished here. It's time I return to the Empire of the Rising Sun. I've got a score to settle.